Universal Islamic Productions.
Bismillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Muhammad ibn Abdullah. Sayyidina Muhammad ibn
Abdullah. No, pray. This is one prayer out of the five prayers a day. You've got to recognize this. Asr. If you don't pray on time, Muslims are killing Muslims because they're from different gangs.
They think Islam is a joke. This is Jahiliyyah, not Islam.
Can
see
you at the talk.
I don't need the talk. I need that.
What do you mean you don't need that? Of course you need that, Akhi.
Akhi, I'm stressed out, man. I don't need none of that, man.
Akhi, you can't say you're stressed out. Akhi, if you ask Allah for peace, then that's what you'll get, inshallah.
Yeah, don't worry, Akhi. I posted a hadith on Facebook last week.
Akhi, do you think that is enough, Akhi? Do you think on the Day of Judgment, when Allah asks you, what have you done for this ummah? What have you done? What is your purpose of life? You're going to say, yeah, but I posted something on Facebook and I liked it and I commented. Is that going to help you, Akhi?
Well, it can't, innit?
Akhi, it can't, yes. But that is a small deed, Akhi. You need to be there and get your ilm up,
tomorrow, Akhi. Tomorrow. I'll start tomorrow, inshallah.
Akhi, you said this to me yesterday. Akhi, you can't say tomorrow. How do you know? Allahu a'lam, you won't wake up tomorrow. You can die,
Akhi. It's hard right now, Akhi. It needs to be tomorrow, bro.
Without Allah, it'll get harder, Akhi. Trust me, Akhi. It's about Islam, Akhi.
Don't worry about me, Akhi. I'm not going
to
die tonight.
I have to worry about you, Akhi, because on the Day of Judgment, if I don't tell you what is right or wrong, I will get the punishment, Akhi.
I've lived 20 years now and nothing happened to me, man. I'm still alive.
Alhamdulillah, Akhi.
I'm going to die tonight. You said I'm going to die tonight.
You could die tonight, Akhi. You don't know. Allahu a'lam. You never know, Akhi.
Don't worry. Tomorrow.
Akhi, what do you mean don't watch? I have to watch, Akhi. You have to. It's good for me and you, Akhi. So tomorrow, inshallah, I'll meet you at the masjid and then we can go to the fiqh class, inshallah.
So, are you on Facebook?
Subhanallah. Akhi.
Oh Lord, send me back to the worldly life, in order that I may work righteousness in the things that I neglected.
أن تقول نفس يا حسرة على ما فرطت في جنب الله وإن كنت لمن الساخرين أو تقول لو أن الله هداني لكنت من المتقين أو تقول حين ترى العذاب لو أن لي كرة فأكون من المحسنين بلى قد جاءتك آياتي